The weather story for today is that snow. We're seeing ice under the powdery snow, so just a glaze of ice on the roads and surfaces this morning. Slick roadways and more snow to come. We've gotten a little bit so far, but we do have some more on the way. And with the snow coming down is very strong winds, and that's going to blow that snow all around through this morning, and that's really affecting the visibility.